بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Lesson 20. Book. How to read the Quran and write easily. We finished last time, lesson 19. We was talking about like A, B, T. Very short sukun with the ya. They were doing short sukun with wow. Before, we learned واو with مد واو مدية ضمة ده و say أوه then ضمة ده بو but now it's different it's a فتحة و say أ plus واو سكون say أو it's a باء فتحة say باء plus واو سكون say باو هاو ساو جو هاو أو دو and ذو. Okay. From now on, we move to read words. Therefore, carefully listen and look how to define the word. Okay. This one was أو. Still is here أو. If I like by two. Okay. Then this أو. This is a ta fatha, we say ta, and ra fatha, we say ra. They say aw tara. That is aw tara. Don't say it's on fa. No, it's not fa with alif. It's not alif. This is a hamza. And has aw vowel with fatha. Say a. And this one is a fa. And if you say fa, you see the alif. It's wrong. Say fa a. But now we add them wow again. And if we move this one, come an O. I said O. Like this one. But now the front is a fa. This fa is a separate. Say fa. O. Let's say fa. O. Make separate. Split out. Say fa. O. And this one, each letter has a vowel. Read. Itself. فأوجسَ. فأوجسَ. This one lam with fatha with waw, say low. This one this is ha with fatha tain, say han. Low han. This one aw. This is a nun fatha tain, nan. Aw nan. This is a fa. With fatha is a fa. But if you add a waw, so we can say faw. This one is a فوق. This one is a ضاء. It's wow. Say ضاو. The دال. With فتحتين. Say دن. ضاو دن. This one is a راو. It's a ضاد كسرتين. Say دن. راو دن. This is a cow. This is a سرع. إنا أعطيناك الكوثر. If you read كالكوثر, that is we call وقف. You read as a school or you stop over. But now the vowel is different. The cow ثرى. Then دو. The run. دورا. The زوج. جن. زوج. The موتن. The موتن. غوثا. غوثا. ثورتا. These are فتحتين. This تاء with فتحتين. So تاء مربوطة. If it's a تاء with ألف, this one is تاء مفتوحة. The same sound on different writing. See, فتحتين. Then ثورة. And it's still ثورة. It's تاء مفتوحة وتاء مربوطة وكلوز تاء and open تاء. Same sound. Only when we stop, we call it Arabic وقفي. We say ثورة. ثورة. You make as a ها this one. But if you wanted to continue or your teacher or someone else to ask you to read a vowel. Don't say ثورة, say ثورة. It's for test, or to continue. ثورة زوجة. Now say زوجة. Stop, say زوجة. It's علما. Stop, say علما. علما. This one عورة. شوكة. This نجوت. نجوت. This تاء مفتوحة. You don't say نجوت. 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 Stop. نجوت. But if you read vowel, say نجوت. Stop over. We're not allowed to change as a ha. This one, no. You can stop as a ta. Only this one you can stop as a ha. Ta marbuda. That's extra information. Okay. This one say ya. Yeah. This is a ra. But wow came after the ra. Say yarawna. Yarawna. What about this one? This her with wow. But the wow is separate, but it's still readable. You can read. Okay? Unless you stop as a waqf. You say, Yarawnahu. Yarawnahu. But if you stop, you say, Yarawnah. If you stop over. This one, same. Hawlahu. Not allowed to ignore this wow. No. You have to read. حوله. But if you stop, you say حوله. أوحى لها. Same word, but different. This is separate. أوحى لها بأن ربك أوحى لها. ياو. This is ميم فتح ما. This is همزة. وسكسر. وسي إي. If it's separate, like this one, or in the letter, like this one, same sound, only different writing, but the same reading. This is a I, this is a. Okay? If it's kasra there, you can say it's an I, this is a I. This is a hamza, and this is a hamza. Don't say this alif. No, that's not alif. Alif no taking vowel. Alif no fatha, no kasra, no dhamma. Alif just makes long. And coming like this one, like this one. Or like this one. Makes long. Awha la ha. Ha. Yawma idin. This one, we learned. We was learning the lesson. After lesson three, we learn the vowels. Then each letter is come readable with vowel, but sometimes the letter coming silently with a special sign to showing you that letter is a silent. Like that sign is this one, zero. In the Quran, if you see that zero above the letter, that letter is silent. And if you read, you are same who reading K in the knife and saying knife, knife. Therefore, this wow silent. Then you ignore, you not read nothing. Only we took the hamza to the lam, you say, oh, la. No, it's not la. But after lam is alif. But you not see, maybe there's a small alif there. And alif makes long. Then how to say? Say ula ika. We will learn now this hamza like this one is I sam. Ula ika. Why I'm saying ula makes not too long? Because this is med stretching above the alif. That med makes long. Ula normal ulaik. Ula. Two vowels. To bend it two times your fingers. That's ulaik. But now it's more. until 6 vowels, sometimes 4 vowels, 5. Say ulaika. We will stop inshallah lesson 20. We will hear next time inshallah lesson 21, which is talking about shadda and how to pronounce and what it means or what it stands for. Until next lesson, thanks very much. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.